Can you explain how HTML5 local storage works?
CSS and HTML along with JavaScript let you separate structure and filing for a web application.
I know that HTML has filing for the application. But how does that local storage work?
HTML5 lets web pages store data locally in the user's browser.
Kind of like cookies.
The new local storage doesn't use cookies but storage locations within the user's browser. Web storage is more secure than cookies, and it works when someone blocks cookies.
I don't see much benefit to doing that.
Web storage is also faster, since it stores the information in the browser where HTML code can access it regularly.
I'm not seeing notices from my browser, it is downloading tons of data.
The data is stored as name, value pairs. The file size is much larger, up to 5 megabytes.
That's a lot of information that could be used against me or used to infect my machine.
Security is greater than with cookies because the locally stored information is never transferred to the server. It stays on the user's machine.
There's still the security concern of some other web page stealing the megabytes of data stored on my browser.
The web page can only access data stored by that page, so the data can't be accessed by other apps or even other web pages that use local storage.
Where is the information stored, then?
Web storage in HTML5 is either in window local storage for data without an expiration date and code session storage for data that will be deleted when the session ends.
Why haven't I heard of this before?
It's new. It doesn't work on IE7 or earlier or older versions of Firefox.
It is amazing anything works with IE7 at all.
A lot of people who never upgraded from Windows XP still are. Heck, several million people still use AOL.
LOL.